Today is a little diversion from my usual quadcopters. What I've got here today is my Yellow Bee two-channel RC trainer. It's a very inexpensive RC glider available from a company called Harbor Freight down in San Diego, California. It runs about $30. You can get it online. I'll include the link here with today's video for those interested. But the reason I'm flying this is I want to learn to fly RC gliders with the intent of getting aerial video along the hills of our local Sierra Nevada mountains. So today I'm doing another trainer flight. As you can see, I've had accidents in learning. It's part of the learning process. But today's flight, I'm including a little inexpensive keychain camera taped to the belly of the RC to see what video looks like from this little airplane. So that's today's flight. Let's see what it does.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah.